this time, I thought I knew my kids. I didn't know anything.
Weren't you busy running the universe?
I wish that were true, but no. I was busy having fun at everyone's expense, and now the bill has come due.
Cleanse this world of divine imperfection!
Thank you.
The cold wind whistled in Fenyx's ears. She eyed the towering mountain.
Thank you. worry, Fenyx. My passion will light the fires above you. Seek them out to stay warm.
Any chance I can get a little of that burning passion?
Not even if you were Adonis, Achilles, and Heracles having an orgy on a Pegasus made of rainbows.
This is definitely inspiring a sculpture of despair.
That'll be the only thing you get out of this conversation.
Yeah. Ah!